sorrow. I'd put joy where there's never been none.